What's up, guys? It's Crayon. I'm playing Assassin's Creed Chronicles China. I just started playing this game, and I just got my sword, actually. And this game's pretty dope. I'm not gonna lie. I like it. Okay, so I'm supposed to go free him. Okay. Oh, go down. Release. There we go.
Stay here. I'll get the key and get you out of there.
Okay. So I need to be careful of this guy right here. Wait for him to turn around. Down. Oh. Oh shit. Wait. Shit. Okay. That's my bad. Yeah. Okay. Can't skip all that. That's cool.
Stay here. I'll get you out of there.
I know. Oh, but. Hi there. Try this again.
Them
Whew. Okay. Oh, what am I supposed to do? Go up there? I don't know. Anyway. Oh, I see.
Capture me, Galvin. I allowed myself to be caught.
Damn, I was
exactly
dude.
Close enough to kill you.
Oh, wow.
Where is the box you took from me?
Far from your reach by now.
One of your tiger brothers must. No matter. I will find which one and retrieve it from his still warm corpse.
You even know what the box is?
I know it belongs to the prophet.
How naive. Thinking you can retrieve the box. Thinking that killing me will achieve anything.
One of you. Vengeance I seek. You are the first of the tigers to fall. But you will not be the last.
Alright, well... That was Assassin's Creed Chronicles China. I hope you guys enjoyed. I thought that was kind of cool. I mean, it was different for sure, but I don't know. Anyway, let me know what you guys thought. I don't know what just happened. Let's